Day 57 in Miami, and I thought, what better way to start off a week than to hang out with some of my friends early Monday morning? I didn't have a plan, but I thought, let's wing it anyway. I'm in my black
pins. So we're just hitting out Tullabudra Creek. It's a place real far inland, and yeah, it's not bad. I'm a fucking throw one of them. Oh, they float. Yo, if this floats down the creek.
Kmart.
You fucker. Yeah, not bad. Right in the fucking rapids. Look at you, Spider Woman. Fucking. Well, that's how you cross the rapids. Hey? What? Fucking hell. That was a.
Wow, incredible. I did not see this guy.
A mission.
Do you follow her?
Nah.
Oh my god, I'm gonna lose my mind.
Don't follow her. I don't follow the Amazonian girl.
Hey?
I think it's for weddings. Would you do me the honor?
Absolutely, my love.
I place this ring upon thy finger.
It's a burger ring.
It's one of those chewy rings, you know? Hey, have you ever had a ring that actually tastes good?
True.
Yeah, like diamonds don't taste that great. I don't know about you. I think about sticking it, digging that side. She ain't got no whip, but got thighs. Hop in the coupe and let's ride. I put Chanel on the high. Took her ring for surprise. Maybe best seat that recline. My buddy messaged me and he's like, yo, you want to come on a podcast? It's not as if I like would say no to that. That's where we're going. My boy Frankie's up at a place that I used to live. So I'm going to show you where I used to live. It's all going to be about relationships and social dynamics. All the things that I'm special at. So I'm looking forward to it. Heading up to Frankie's now. I don't know what I'm going to talk about really. I just finished up a lunch with my buddy Robbie. Rob Dogs is here. He's the Russian hitman from Sydney.
Vitaly.
My name is Sergey. What's another Russian name?
My name is Vladimir.
Oh, hey.
How are you, bro? It's good to see you anyway, man. Fuck yeah.
What the brain does is the brain's fascinating, you know, when you really, really get into it. You know, I'm reading so many books about it and understanding that. So there's this idea where, interesting being out of here, it's kind of like, it kind of brings you back to nature. And I always recommend people to go back to nature because it's like you see like energy. If you like take an acid trip or something, you see like energy in people. You come back here and it's just got a certain type of energy. It's so nice and I love it. You got people, boys like holding fucking rocks up. You got the girl, she's taking your Instagram. And you can just like feel the vibe of the place. Even sometimes take the music off and just like be still, be here, do some meditation or something. So I might do some now. I'll just interview your butt. What's up, Sahara's butt? What's going on? Yo, it's not responsive. Come on, why isn't it responsive? So we've had, I'll say this for her, but one of the best days of my life here.
Definitely.
We just had a chill day, relaxed. That is not vodka and soda.
It's,
that is Coca-Cola.
Very Capricorn with...
It's Coca-Cola. It's, you know, we don't drink, do we? We're sober, we're nuns.
At all.
Yeah. We don't have sex, it's holy Bible studies. Cop the BMW, new deposit, I picked up another bag. Like fuck it, I'ma count while I'm in it. I have planes flying, crowds screaming, money counting. Guys, that reaches our adventure.
Hey.
Oh, they're cute. That could be us, but she doesn't want it. That could be us. You two could be us, but nah, she doesn't want it. Oh, I don't know. I'm not handsome enough. I just put you on the spot.
I know, I'm like,
she's like, oh my god, this is fucking weird. We're going to a festival right this second. Dusky would be an understatement. I am, oh, I'm not feeling the best, but we're gonna love it. Just ran into a couple of boys. One guy got arrested. Love that. Love to see your boys getting arrested. Not really. Now we're going to this tavern place for a festival. So get it.
te lo pongo. Y si tú me tiras, vamos a nadar el hondo. Si por mí te lo pongo, de septiembre hasta agosto. Y mis cinco horas, lo que digan tu amiga, ya yo me tendrá. Se nota cuando me va, ahí donde no has llegado, sabes que yo te llevaré.
You might be asking me, Sam, why do you even do that? Like, come out on a Sunday, record a whole video. And it's simply because offer value first. If you offer value first, it's really simple because people then are gonna offer you. First of all, I made a video for one guy. He said you should come to a party. So I just got invited to another party because the first party I went to, I leveraged that I was there and actually made it better for everybody else, if that makes sense.
So, we're going home now.
No, we're not, we're going to another club.
Baby, ya yo me enteré, se nota cuando me ve, ahí donde no llegué.